You don't want to spend the last 25 years of your life with Alzheimer's. You don't want to spend the last 35 years of your life with Parkinson's. You don't want to bring your children into a world where the incidence of children born with autism is tripling every 20 years. We've got to find the answer to these things.
Well, the chemical revolution has changed the nature of nature. Our children are being born today with chemicals in their bodies that didn't exist when their parents were conceived.
This team that's putting this documentary together will, for once and for all, define blood pollution.
I mean, I keep seeing these things where cord blood in infants contains, like, what, 130 chemicals? I mean, these kids are primed.
Today and for the years to come, the world looks for better things, for better living, through chemistry. The science that has played a major part in the perfection of practically everything we use. The science that has carried us beyond the machine age, on into a world of new materials that are not found in nature.
The catheter referring to drunk the water out of that creek right there. Two heads, six legs, and two tails.
Can we take out of this water out of the bottom?
You certainly may. That's one thing I have plenty of. Help yourself.
Little boy.
It's a Lubeck Public Service District containing C8 at your own risk.
C8 is another name for PFOA.
How far did it spread? It's all around the world. It's in polar bears.
It's clear that studies show that chemical, along with over 100 other chemicals, are in people's blood throughout the world.
This is a community, and aside from all the lawsuits, my main deal is to get this land clean.
It's all over.
Good job. Oh. Now, how'd you like to have that in your backyard?
My wife has had several cysts.
Ovarian cysts, yeah.
And I myself have a tumor down inside my brain that's inoperable.
So this is a big experiment. What happens when you expose 300 million people to hundreds of chemicals? And the results of the experiment aren't in yet, but the results won't be positive.
Thank you.
Hey, Bill. You think the hundreds of chemicals in people's bodies maybe responsible for the increase in autism?
I do.